Kush Kush Cash, Heavyweight Tiger.
Described as a true lyricist with impeccable talent, his musical genius acknowledged by millions, but to his family, it's a life cut short.
We'd like to thank everyone for the immense outpour of love, condolences, and well wishes. Tokollo was a son, a brother, a cousin, a mentor, a guardian, and a great artist that inspired many. My brother was a character, to say the least, extremely charming, with a big heart and always willing to help anyone who needed it. He was also a quiet guy, and he also thought himself a great thinker. His thoughts were a little bit out of this world, but you always found an inspiring nugget in them. My brother was also a funny guy, and he enjoyed cracking jokes at every moment that he could. And I'm sure by now he would tell us not to cry for too long and to celebrate his life and think of all the crazy things that he got up to. He was Magesh, after all, the invincible. We as a family asked just that from everyone, to celebrate the life of Tokollo and to honor his memory.
Tshabalala, along with his high school friends Kabelo Mabalane and Zwaibala, formed the legendary Kwaito group TKZee. Their first album, Halloween, quickly made it to the top of the charts with hits like We Love This Place.
And the only way to survive is just to make a profit. I'm off it.
After I got the news yesterday, and I went through to, you know, to where he was, and he was still there. And, you know, my moment with him, you know, that's for, you know, a moment with him. And that's really what I could connect with, just to say, hey, boy, really? You know, and I'm grateful for that opportunity. Now it's just maybe a bond that we've crossed paths. Paths with, you know, over the last 25 years or so. Like, for instance, Frances Janet, who is out in New York City, and she used to take those cover photographs, Halloween, you know, and all those covers that are so iconic. And Nabandabo Ineleng, who designed those overalls, you know, and those are really the things that are just so touching and special, not really, certainly not in a sad way, but as boys at high school, would we have ever thought that this is the impact that would make? I mean, the message is coming from far and wide, all over the world, and you know, and I just feel honored and privileged to have been part of that, you know, whatever little role that I could have played, and to be given the partners that I was given to learn from, and for them to, you know, for them to learn and have this experience for their own lives, for their own journey, for their own spiritual journey, more than anything, you know.
Well, the TKZee Kwaito sound had quickly become a popular post-democratic South Africa soundtrack. The group went on to win numerous awards over the years. Other hit songs had included Shibobo, which featured Benny McCarthy. Musician Tebogo Setatu was the founder of the Twins band, who shared the stage with TKZee, says Tshabalala was a talented composer and rapper who came up with beautiful melodies.
It's heart-wrenching and shocking to hear and learn of the passing of the great Tokollo Magesh Tshabalala from TKZee band. You know, the TKZee came into the scene around the same time as the Twins. When we hit the scene, we were pioneers of the industry. We came up, we kind of did amazing stuff. And then having shared stages with them as groups of musicians, it's heart-wrenching to learn. I don't have words.
Magesh's solo albums included Kusheshe, All in One, and Heist, to mention a few. The family has asked for privacy during this time and says that details of a memorial service as well as funeral arrangements will be announced soon. Chriselda Lewis, SABC News in Johannesburg.